We have encountered gene-stealer hybrids armed with ranged weaponry. They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity of the landing zone on the Elephros. Looking at our scan data, the Tech Marines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located, to propel it into the gravity well of the nearby planet. To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this sector. If the enemy succeed, we will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault. Precious time and lives will be wasted. The Emperor abhors failure.
Perfectly required here.
Thank you.
status acceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of Zenos in the adjacent battle zone. The lion guides out of you.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests we have just discovered.
Thank you.
I will go ahead. Follow me.
Oh.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Auger Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Varian, so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
Thank you.
Go to your assigned battle zone. Your command squad.